Veroff racing away then, and as they leave the mile start, Alzira a little bit slow into his stride. Dick Turpin's one of the first to show. Lord Zenith with the noseband racing prominently. Red Jazz is towards the stand side with Elusive Pimpernel, and also with these is Orzan. Greyfriars Chorister in the blue and orange is to Royalty front rank, and also Fencing Master with the white cap. Fair Trade off to the left in the very pale jacket is followed through by Buzzword. Sir Nicholas Abbey, he's about fifth or sixth at the moment, only a length and a half off the leaders. They head then down towards the halfway stage. Dick Turpin in the black and red leading in the centre to Fencing Master, Greyfriars Chorister. Fair Trade is followed by Buzzword on the extreme left. Red Jazz and Orzan on the right, just in behind the leaders. Sir Nicholas Abbey just in length in behind those. Then Alzira and behind this McPhee, and they're being followed through by extension. Then comes Inler. Then comes Hearts of Fire. Canford Cliffs is towards the back of the field, struggling. It's the early stages, Elspeth's Boy and also Audacity of Hope. They're approaching now the bushes, and as they do so, Dick Turpin, Sir Nicholas Abbey is asked to come now on the far side. Fencing Master is there, Red Jazz, Elusive Pimpernel the stand side. Behind those is Extension as they head down into the dip now, and it's Dick Turpin leading to Extension in second place. Fencing Master in third, McPhee with a noseband in the centre, coming home very strongly. Inside the last furlong, Dick Turpin in front, McPhee's moved into second position. Canford Cliffs in third. McPhee, though, is going to win it for France with Christophe Lemaire. McPhee won to Dick Turpin in second place. Canford Cliffs in third. And Extension ran fourth.
Well, would you credit it? France have taken the guineas. Michael Delzongle, take a bow. What a piece of training and what a piece of buying.